No, I don't think it's there. But I mean, I turned on my roof sprinklers, yeah, and then.
I've lived in Malibu for 23 years, my entire life. I saw the flames coming over the mountain right next to our house, and I felt them burning, the embers, and I knew that I had to get out because it's for my safety. The house is a house, but the fire's coming, all of Malibu is gonna go under.